The first one is a Guirlamo Sour from the Stephen Fulton Violet Hour. It's Luxardo Amaro, Luxardo Bitter, Lemon, and it uses the technique of frozen and chewy that Chef talked about earlier today. The second is a play on Jack Rose. So the lines apple jack, poached apple, house mandrinity, lemon zest, micro thyme, malted salt. And finally is a play on Chinar Flip. So butternut on squash and buffalo trace bourbon, custard, Carpano Antico, Florida kind of 7-year rum. And the service piece is the pedestal, so just grab the bottom of it, use it, no silver needed, and you go. Won't you come on and come on and raise your glass? Just come on. And also a mirroring effect on the flavor profile of your following dish. The cocktail is absolutely beautiful. Distilled pineapple soda. Ice cubes, the top one is distilled basil, the next two are distilled cocoa. There's a drop of pernil absinthe on top.
Material. Is it grainy, or rye, you think?
Omen Bliss. He makes incredible maple syrup that some of you might be familiar with. Incredible sherry vinegars and some artisan roes with trout and steelhead. So on the top you have the Michigan golden trout roe. Underneath that, a coconut mousse, pineapple foam, basil, young coconut, freeze-dried pineapple. Pull the sheet off, roll it up into a pencil, dehydrate it, deep fry it. It's like a cracker. Wrapped around it is shrimp, togarashi, which is Japanese chili, pickled onion, orange taffy, and in the inkwell there you have miso mayonnaise. I don't do it for my health, man, I do it for the belt. Man, I do it to the depth, to the roof. Get melt, 100 degrees, drop the roof, so the coupe don't melt. Man, the flow so cold, chicken soup won't help. We need four more hoes, we need oh, oh, oh.
So we have
what is it?
Absolute Citron, Absolute Chardonnay, and
chestnut, lentil, lobster, maitake mushrooms, roasted root vegetables, cider nage over the top, and then rosemary vapor to flavor the course like we talked about earlier. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Anyway, so exactly like I talked about, the only difference is the components inside are a little bit changed. So instead of the apple and the shallot, we did a peeled green grape and a candied walnut along with the pheasant. One bite, pick it up, lower it in your mouth, strip the tempura off the end.
Enjoy.
It smells like fall. Or a Grateful Dead concert.
Yeah. Cocktail is Barley's Martini. Absolute 100. Really crap. House of Wonders. It's in a Hilltown Bourbon Barrel. For 6 weeks.
How long?
6 weeks.
Over the top, you have a very thin film of Guinness Chardonnay. Underneath that, you have a wagyu shortening that is in 2 weeks. You have some mustard seeds, and then spicy peanuts.
Thank you.
Awesome.
Thank you. For a good job, Mike. Love.
Make sure that you
Drinks up, it's a celebration every time we link up. We done did everything they could think of. Greatness is what we wanna bring up.
That I could have this moment for life, for life, for life. Cause in this moment I just feel so alive, alive, alive. I wish that I could have this moment. My moment, I just feel so alive.
Drop down to your knees. Your money, the mafia, that's where the love sees.